more than 50 peer-reviewed publications are coming out in a day. How are you going to, but we have experts who are tracking all of this, but how is a primary care doctor in a rural area going to do that? Is he going to track the data or is he going to see patients? And the other issue is he going to get his knowledge from television or does he want science-based knowledge? Mm-hmm. So we want mm-hmm. to amplify science-based knowledge where there is strong evidence, and we want experts to be able to weigh that evidence. Just because there's a publication doesn't mean it's right. Just because it's on TV, it doesn't mean it's right. So science-based information amplification.